Hi, my name's Rachel and I'm from the Questacon Science Squad. And today I'm going to show you how to make a really big storm in this tiny little saucer. So you're going to need a small plastic plate like this one, or a saucer will do, some full cream milk, 3 different coloured food dyes and 3 different eyedroppers, some detergent in a small container and a toothpick. Okay, first pour some milk into the saucer and next we're going to put a drop of each colour into the milk, making sure the drops aren't sitting too close together. Whoops, like that. And some yellow. So, ding. Next, get your little toothpick and swirl it around in the detergent. And you're going to put a drop of the detergent next to each of the colours in the milk. And watch what happens when I do that. Ready? Wow. It's moving already. And we are creating a colourful, whirling, swirling thunderstorm. Let's just watch that for a little while, because it just moves around the plate like so, creating a swirl of colour. Fantastic. If you'd like to know how the detergent creates a colourful movement like that, visit the Questacon Science Squad website. See you next time.